She was full of life, and anything that she did, she was determined to do and go wherever she wanted to. And she just was full of drive and passion and life.
I essentially told her that her soul touched us all in a way that words cannot begin to describe, and that we were going to miss her more than any of us could ever begin to say, and that I loved her.
Right now, we don't have any idea. We've got, like I said, we have people working on it. There are some theories. Some of the guys have brought up some ideas, but I haven't heard that, yes, it means this.
And Steve,